really about to fuck you, so I fell in a bucket. You better fucking fix this shit right now. I literally am gonna die. I need an ambulance. I can't believe
we cannot let Biden win. Guys, Biden is not gonna beat Trump. Biden is actually senile. Watch any of the tapes. He's gonna get caught. Anyway, we just had 2016, the establishment candidate lost to a doofus like Trump. And you're gonna run that guy against Trump? And we're gonna lose to Trump again and maybe lose our democracy? No, Bernie Sanders is gonna win this race. And I'm telling you right now, and it's not just, hey, we let's go fight, it's also a prediction. Bernie Sanders is gonna be the nominee, I'm telling you right now.
Bernie just drove me crazy.
He was in Congress for years, years. He had one senator support him. Nobody likes him. Nobody wants to work with him. He got nothing done. He was a career politician. He did not work till he was like 41, and then he got elected to something. It was all just baloney, and I feel so bad that, you know, people got sucked into it.
Wow, that's strong stuff. What's your reaction?
Unlike Secretary Clinton, I don't want to relive 2016. We're in 2020.